Mario Mandzukic going close, a crucial touch as it turned out, off. Modric, Perisic took the shot on. It was going to have to be good from there. Mandzukic, Modric, it's Vida to strike it. He did score the winner against Kosovo last month. Neat header down by Mandzukic. Rakitski. Oh, fumbled by Subasic and he's got away with it. No, intervened. Oh, that one whistled wide. Karavayev. Yarmolenko. It's a good cross for Konoplyanka. That's close. Nearly, but not quite for Ukraine. Yarmolenko, so often the scorer in this. Modric can try again here. Perisic! A goal that means so much to Croatia from Andrej Kramaric. A crucial breakthrough as they look to keep their World Cup dreams alive. The deadlock broken. Dario Cerna among those delighted that it's been broken by Croatia. First cross not great from Luka Modric, second cross much better. And Kramaric picked his spot, but Perisic, route blocked. Rakitic sends it wide. Rakitic in space, first time! And Kramaric has scored again! And Croatia's World Cup plans are back on track! They are in the comfort zone in Kiev, in Zlatko Dalic's first game in charge. World Cup rescue from Andrej Kramaric. Now it is most definitely slipping away from Ukraine. And it's hard to take for Yarmolenko. Anchor, 20 minutes to go.